electric fireplaces are beautiful. They're cozy, interesting, and even romantic. But depending on how you use it, they can really pack a punch. When choosing or using an electric fireplace, it's important to understand just what you're working with. Many manufacturers will make claims that LED fireplaces are efficient, but this can be misleading. LEDs are very efficient, but the LED technology in an electric fireplace is just a visual effect. You won't notice much of an increase in your energy usage if you just use your LED fireplace in video mode. The real energy usage kicks in when you engage the heater settings and start to get some warmth out of the electric fireplace. An electric fireplace that generates heat is really just an electric space heater in disguise. And like space heaters, typical electric fireplaces use 1500 watts when they are on and are capable of heating about 400 square feet, which is about the size of a combined living room and dining room area. So what does that mean in terms of impact to your electric bill? At Mason PUD3, we are lucky to have a low residential rate of about 7 cents a kilowatt hour. But even with a low energy rate, running a space heater around the clock can add up quickly. Let's say you only run this fancy looking space heater nightly from 6 to 11 p.m. That's an extra $16 on your electric bill. And if you rely on the fireplace to heat around the clock during the cold winter months, you could be looking at adding up to $77 to your bill. Here's our suggestion. Before you decide to purchase an electric fireplace, ask yourself how you intend to use it. Is it just for the nice ambiance of the dancing flame, or do you intend to heat a room with it? If it's the latter, make sure you're prepared for the increase in energy costs to convert electric energy to heat energy. Oftentimes, a home's primary heating system, such as a heat pump, a ductless heat pump, or even some electric forced air furnaces, will be a much more efficient way to keep you warm in the winter. If you already have an electric fireplace and this is new information to you, keep in mind most units have a setting that allows you to only view the flames while you have the heat option turned off. This way you can rely on a more efficient heating system to keep you warm. If you have questions about your energy usage, you can always contact PUD3's Conservation Department. Our energy efficiency advisors will be happy to help you understand how your home or business is using energy and make recommendations to reduce energy waste. Now that's powerful advice.